So Microsoft have now released the Microsoft Editor, and this is now an intelligent writing assistant that is available in 20 plus languages. Now, many people are calling this the Grammarly competitor, and it is apparently an AI powered platform that requires a Microsoft sign-in but will be available through Word, Outlook, and Web. Now, Microsoft stated that the most basic grammar abilities will be available through a free access, of course, but inside of their Microsoft Personal 365 plans and Family 365 plans, they will have advanced grammar and style abilities. Some of them include the likes of clarity improvement, conciseness, formality, and vocabulary suggestions. And apparently these are all included in the subscription and more. So Microsoft believes that this will be most suitable doing three core tasks. They will be docs, allowing you to access this in both Word on the web and on the desktop edition, inside of email, in Outlook, and also Outlook for web, and also as you're web browsing through the browser in a browser extension. Now, inside of the more advanced experience, you get something called a similarity checker. And apparently this allows you to check against other sources, checking your content for originality. This is currently not going to be available through the Word for Web edition. However, they do expect this to come in a few months. Now, as I said, it will be available as a browser extension, and you can get those basic ones for free just by signing into the browser using your Microsoft account, and it will be available through Google Chrome and naturally the Microsoft Edge platform. Now, for those who didn't know as well, Office 365 is changing to Microsoft 365. That's a little bit of a word change, but apparently that is officially happening on April the 21st of this year. So we are expecting a lot to change in terms of some of their messaging and also naturally their titles across the board. So, is this Microsoft take on Grammarly? Now, naturally, Grammarly has been growing pretty rapidly, and Microsoft want to make this available as an experience for example, Word and Outlook users to get a little bit more advantage. And I definitely see this being a competitor to the likes of Grammarly. I don't think it'll wipe it out of the water, but many Microsoft users might think this is part of our package, so we'll actually use it versus naturally buying another subscription. But the other thing to notice as well, that this actually never happened with Microsoft Teams. Many Microsoft business premium customers actually never activated Teams until a couple of weeks ago. So as you can imagine, the demand might not actually be there for this Microsoft Editor, but at the same time, it's quite a nice and exciting introduction for the Microsoft lineup. So I'll include any information that I can find below, as well as the install links. I believe this is rolling out, so naturally it'll take a bit of time, but I'll include all of that below. Anyway, folks, if you're new here, please do subscribe. And if you found this one useful, hit the like button. It'll help more people find this video right here. Anyway, folks, thank you so much, and I'll talk to you all very soon. Cheers, everyone. Bye.